Lenovo is adding two new laptops to its ThinkPad line, the ThinkPad P1 and the P72. The former is smaller than Lenovo's previous workstation laptops, which measures 0.72 inches and 3.76 pounds. It has a HD 4K screen of 15.6 inches, a graphics card of the Nvidia Quadro P series and Intel Core Xeon processors of the 8th generation that can reach speeds of up to 4.6 GHz. Bring that together with 64 GB of memory and 4 TB of storage, and it looks like a solid video conference and document storage device. It starts at $1,949. Meanwhile, the P72 was presented more as a desktop alternative to travel while traveling. It has storage options of up to 6 TB with 128 GB of RAM. Its 17.3-inch screen displays images with the Quadro P5200 graphics card from Nvidia. Like the P1, it is also compatible with Intel Xeon processors or even Core i9. The P72 costs $1,799, probably because its screen is not in 4K. It is also a bit heavier for a thin laptop, which weighs 7.5 pounds. Maybe you can also use it to lift weights on the road for light workouts without a gym.